Alright everyone, welcome to the first episode of Chef Lindy. Today we're making a chocolate pie, but first things first, we're going to wash our hands, because if you don't wash your hands before you cook, don't cook for me. Alright, we have washed our hands, here are our instructions. I'll leave a link to it in the description, but first things first, that right there. Alright, what was that? 3, 1, 4, just cut up our granite sugar. There's our cup. Sugar. Alright, here we go. Just a little bit more. Well, it looks like I've made no progress. Oops. Alright, so next thing are 3 1/2 tablespoons of cocoa powder. Always put stuff up as you go. Makes things easier. Three of these. All right, guys, note to self, don't touch the cocoa powder. Two, three. And then one of these. Boom, done. Alright, moment of truth, guys. This part, just so I'm satisfied. Oops, scared to be turkey at me, guys. Yeah, that's good enough, I guess. Alright. So we set this in there for a good old 50 minutes.
screwdriver.
Nice. Hold it. Alright guys, that's it so far, and we're gonna start our timer, and well, we just let it sit in there for 50 minutes, and we'll check it, and hopefully it's done. If not, I'll wait a little bit longer. I'll see a little bit about me. Well, I'm 16, live in a pretty nice house, I like it a bunch, but, well, it's not really that interesting, but I just want to start cooking, so there's nothing much to it, but that's basically all there is about me. Yeah. Sponsored not by Seagram's Ginger Ale. Sponsor me, Seagram. I love ginger ale. Well, I guess I'm going to start getting some of these videos onto the computer, recording using my S7. But besides that, we're pretty good. Timer just went off. That pie looks good as done to me. And well, folks, this is how it came out. Not too pleased about this part, but this part right here. But when it gets done, I'm going to add some whipped cream around the edge and it'll be done. So I hope you've all enjoyed liking, like, and subscribe. Hoyt.